A massive iceberg broke off Antarctica's pole ice shelf, British researchers announced at 419 square miles. Anchorage is bigger than New York City, which is 302 square miles. A claw in the ice shelf within several hundred meters Friday became iceberg shared off. The last major chunk of come off in this area was in the early 1970s. The event was not surprised. Our team as a British Antarctic Survey, BAS, have been prepared for the calving of an iceberg from root ice shelf for years, BAS Director John Francis said in a statement. The British Antarctic Survey's Kelly Research Station is on one root ice shelf. The geologist said the research station is unlikely to be affected by the calving event, which is what the breaking process is called. The 12-person team working at the station left in mid-February, and the station is closed for the Antarctic winter. This is a dynamic situation, Simon Corrod, Director of Operations at the British Antarctic Survey, said here in a statement. 4 years ago, we moved Hayley Research Station inland to ensure that it would not be carried away when an iceberg inevitably formed. That was a wise decision. Our job now is now to keep a close eye on the situation and assess any potential impact of the present calving on the remaining ice shelf. Ice wells are floating sheets connected to the landmass. According to the National Snow and Ice Data Center, since the ice is already floating, the newly created iceberg won't contribute on raising sea levels. The geological features of this vast floating ice shelf is complex, the British Antarctic Survey said, and the impact of calving events is unpredictable. There is no evidence that climate change played a significant role in this event, the base said. Calving is an entirely natural process. Wherever ice flowing on the land meets the ocean or large lakes, each year 10,000 to 15,000 icebergs are calved worldwide, most of them on the small side. According to Canadian Geographic, the largest iceberg recorded calving of Antarctica is 2,000. That one was about as big as the island of Jamaica. As far as what's going to happen to this iceberg, Francis said that over the coming weeks or months, the iceberg may move away, or it could run around and remain close to both ice itself. As long as it is, this iceberg is still dwarfed by the chunk of ice that broke off Antarctica's Western Sea ice shelf in 2017, which recently threatened to collide with South Georgia Island and is among the largest recorded at 2,240 square miles. Geomodo